At exactly 10:18, the A380 is lined up on the runway, and final preparations are made. Inside the plane, the only problem seems to be the strap on Fernando's helmet.
Chucky, can you do this up for me? I can't get it.
At 10:29 and 32 seconds, the throttles are opened.
Excellent demonstration altogether. And it was really like a diamond in the sky, stable and moving away. Really nice, really nice.